The depth gauge sets the depth of chip and guides the wood into the working corner. The working corner then severs the wood. The side and top plates then work together to carve the wood into a chip. This chip is forced down into the gullet and carried away. You can clearly see here the depth gauge setting the working corner up for severing the timber. As the working corner starts to bite, the top and side plate come into play.